wanna be alone. I don't wanna be. I don't wanna be alone. Miss. I don't wanna be alone. I don't wanna be alone. Here I am alone again. Can't get out of this hole I'm in. It's like the walls are closing in. You can't help me, no one can. I can feel these curtains closing. I go to open them, but something pulls them closed again. Feels like I'm loathing in Las Vegas. Haven't got the Vegas, why I'm so lost. But I'd make you the small wager. If I bet you I'll be in tomorrow's paper. Who would the odds favor? I'm so much like my father. You would think that I knew him. I keep pacing this room with Valium, then chase it with booze. One little taste that'll do. Maybe I'll take it and snooze, then tear up the stage in a few. Fuck the Colt 45, I'ma need something stronger. If I pop any caps, it better be off of vodka. Round after round after round, I'm getting loaded. That's a lot of shots, huh? So hear the music continue to crescendo. I can see the whole fucking venue from my window. That's when you know you're schizo. As I keep peeking out the curtain from the hotel, the music is so loud but it's almost as though I don't hear no sound. I should get ready for the show now. Wait, is this the whole crowd? I thought this shit was sold out. But it's only the opening act. It's early, don't overreact. Something told me relax and just hope for the show to be packed. Don't wanna hit the stage before they fill each row to the max, cause that'd be totally whacked. You can't murder a show, nobody's at. But what if nobody shows? Panic mode, bout to snap and go motherfucking wacko at any second. About to cancel the show just as fans below rush the entrance. Plan is to go direction, cameras in all directions. The press is about to go ape shit. Bananas on all the networks, commando with extra clips. I got ammo for all the hecklers, I'm armed to the teeth. Another Valium, fall off the bed, hit the ground and crawl to the dresser. Alcohol on my breath as I reach for the scope. I'm blacking out, I'm all out of meds with them benzodiazepines. Gone now, it's just magazines sprawled out on the floor. Fuck the media, I'm going all out, this is war.
Darkness, man.
People starting to show up. Time to start the show up. It's 10:05 p.m. and the curtain starts to go up. And I'm already sweating, but I'm locked and loaded. For rapid fire spitting, for all the concert goers. Scopes for sniper vision. Surprise come out of nowhere as I slide the clip in from inside the hotel. Leaning out the window, going high as a salsa. Finger on the trigger, but I'm a licensed owner with no prior convictions. So lost the sky's the limit. So my surprise infinite. Strapped like I'm a soldier. Got them hopping over walls and climbing fences. Some of them John Travolta, staying alive by inches. Cops are knocking, oh fuck. Thought I blocked the entrance. Guess your time is over. No suicide note, just a note for target distance. But if you'd like to know the reason why I did this, you'll never find a motive. Truth is, I have no idea. I am just as stumped. No signs of mental illness, just trying to show you the reason why we're so fucked. Cause by the time it's over, we'll make the slightest difference.
I don't wanna be alone anymore. This. I don't wanna be alone anymore. I just can't anymore.
Yeah, we do have some breaking news from the Associated Press right now. I'm just gonna bring that up, because we are hearing, we have told you that the shooter is dead, and we have just learned that police are saying that the Las Vegas shooter killed himself.
That is the bartender there at Mandalay Bay, and I.
Yeah, we just wanted to share that with you. You can see behind me here, this is what he looks like. Now,